Welcome back. You are watching South Africa Tonight. Now, former Bafana Bafana captain Senzo Meyiwa's tombstone has been vandalized. It was unveiled at the Chesterville Heroes Acre ceremony on the 10th of November. Images of the destroyed tombstone were shared on the official Bafana Bafana Twitter account. Meyiwa was shot dead in October 2014 at Kelly Kumalo's home in Vosloorus. At least five people are in court for his murder. Police are still investigating who could have vandalized the tombstone.